Okay, good morning. It's a mad day today. What time is it right now?
9:33
on my clock. And I have woken up in panic at 6:30. So I'll just take you through my day at leisure. Basically, I had to finish my workout. I have a brand video to shoot right now. I have to go for my rehearsals. My play opens today. And then I'm going on stage at YTFF after the play. Overall, well-rounded, packed, hectic, mad, crazy, psychotic kind of day coming up. Now, I am packing a bag because I have my play outfit. I have a couple of outfit options for YTFF. Yeah. Also, on a side note, this has nothing to do with my day. You all know I'm listening to A Court of Thorns and Roses. मतलब 5 books हैं इसके, जिसमें से 3 books मैंने पढ़े, 2 मैंने सुने. And then I saw that they released a coloring book for the series. And this, it is not just the first book, although it says A Court of Thorns and Roses, it's the whole thing. This is how I woke up this morning. I want to start a new hobby. I want to be one of those girls who puts her headphones on, listens to her book and like colors, you know, away. Like people walking by is like, oh, look at her, she's at peace. And in my head, there's just this book talking about, so this fairy fell in love with this human and that human did like this thing and then that thing conquered. It's all a lot of fun in my head. Okay, let's go. Okay, so we left Sara sab kuch jo ghar pe karna tha kar liya, packing kar liya. I really hope I have everything I need. I know I'm going on stage at FanFest today, lekin outfit wagera kuch hectic nahi hai because it's not like I'm doing anything. I'm just going and saying, hey! Abhi hum ja rahe hain Prithvi. Hamari rehearsal hai abhi. And then shaam ko 6:30 baje show hai. Unfortunately, I can't take you there. Main soch rahi thi ki leke chalungi camera, but first show hai aur meri बैंड बजी पड़ी है. मतलब मैं अंदर से दे दना धन चेक चेक हो गया पूरा प्रॉपर. लाइक देर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो कोहेरेंस ऑफ एनीथिंग अदर देन जस्ट गोइंग थ्रू रिहर्सल एंड परफॉर्मिंग. आज का शो जाने दो, अगले शो पे आई टेक यू बैक स्टेज. यू कैन मीट अभिना, यू कैन मीट तारुक, यू कैन मीट गर्मा, यू कैन मीट आधार, आकर्ष, एवरी वन, आदि, हु डज आवर लाइट्स, सात्विका हु इज ऑल्सो ऑन द टीम. सो मैं सबसे मिला दूंगी आज शायद नहीं, बट बाय द टाइम दिस व्लॉग कम्स आई माइट जस्ट हैव. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know. Ask me all these questions. I don't know right now. So now I'm gonna go. Point is कि अब मैं शाम को मिलूँगी. Okay, bye. Also, ये आजकल बढ़ गए comments. पता नहीं क्यों. क्योंकि ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं इतनी colorful थी पहले और अब मैं ये. It's a very basic thing. But I need to address it. सारे सब लोग messages में comments में कि मैं black क्यों पहनती हूँ. ठीक है, बड़ा inconsequential सा discussion है ये. If you don't care, you can leave. I'm just saying, you know, scroll past this, go to the good parts of the video. But for anyone who wants to stay, मैं black पहनती हूँ because एक तो हम मुंबई में ना 100% humidity में चल रहे हैं इस वक्त. मतलब ऐसे ऐसे करके मैं बाहर निकल be full wet. Like I'm sweating right now. I'm sitting in an AC car, but I'm still sweating. So I don't like paint stains. That is why I don't wear color. That is why I wear black. It's the most, it's the easiest outfit. It takes least amount of time to get ready and put together. And I'm out. Also, I photograph okay in them. Just wanted to clear this. Okay.
Was a riot, and of course, I mean, other than being supremely entertaining, I just felt like it touched upon so many relatable chords because all characters in every way was just so relatable.
This was like treat and to everything, to eyes, ears. Tarun is singing, Prajakta Kohli is amazing as usual.
I really loved the play a lot. मुझे उसका story, actions and all the हमारे जो artists हैं, they have done really well.
First show देख के मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा और वो जो switching moments थे उनके, वो तो बहुत ही अच्छे थे, excellent थे.
It was lots of fun. I think it was a lot of different issues talked about in a really funny and entertaining manner, which is AK Varis's style.
I did not expect this, but it was so good. It was so deep, and she's been my favorite for a really long time.
Oh, 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 oh
I have done everything I had to do today. I have opened my play at Prithvi House. I have gone on stage for Pavan Fan Fest. I didn't forget any lines. I got here in time. Mumbai was very friendly and helpful with the traffic. Weather was great. Overall, solid, solid day. Again, the feeling of being on a Fan Fest stage is something else. I will never ever be able to get over that. It is where I derive so much happiness from. So I'm just happy that I could do this. Even if it was for a minute, there was Dhol and I was on stage and there was you, so it was fun. But yeah, now my adrenaline is crashing, my caffeine is crashing. Now I'm ready to pass the F out. But yeah, this was a really, really fun day and I'm glad I could vlog it. I will see you soon. Okay.